Hey everyone, welcome to our very first video in this organic chemistry course. I just wanted to make a short introductory video introducing this subject and going through some of the topics covered throughout this course. Organic chemistry as a whole solely focuses on the physical and chemical properties of molecules with carbon present. Although that may sound like a narrow topic, it is actually incredibly interesting and diverse. Just about everything you interact with daily has carbon, such as gas, your body, plastics, really anything. So, throughout this course, we'll be going through a review of all the fundamentals that you will need to excel in organic chemistry. We'll then talk about the reactions involving carbon-based molecules, their configurations, and just general chemistry involving carbon. As I previously mentioned, organic chemistry is a diverse subject that is taught across many different disciplines, such as science degrees, some engineering degrees, pre-med, and I'm sure many more. My goal with this course is to take a course that is commonly considered difficult and break down the subjects into bite-sized, concise videos that will greatly accelerate your understanding of all the topics. Thank you for checking out this video, and I hope you continue to learn about organic chemistry with us here at StudySession. If you enjoyed, please like, subscribe, and consider checking out our Patreon page to support the channel. However, if you have any comments, questions, or concerns about the information I provided in this video, please leave a comment down below, and I will do my best to address your concerns.